How are you?
I'm doing pretty good. How are you?
Yeah, great, thank you. What's your name, please?
My name is Lily Mayola. I'm a singer-songwriter.
Okay, and how old are you?
I'm 27.
And what makes you different from all the thousands of other people trying to get, you know, noticed at the moment?
The song I'm going to do today is an original song that I wrote, and it's called Daydream. And it's kind of evolved over the past couple years, the meaning of it for me.
Which is?
I wrote it at a time in my life when things were really beautiful, and I was essentially living my daydream. I had a major label record deal. I had a publishing deal. I had butterflies I was hatching. It was magical. It was just so beautiful. And I wanted other people to be able to feel that. And so that's where it originated. And then my life flipped upside down, and my mom was diagnosed with cancer, and I became her full-time caretaker. I lost my record deal during that, but I think maybe it was a bit of a blessing because it gave me some extra time to really be there for her.
Is she okay?
No, she passed away.
I'm sorry, Lily.
It's okay. I really told myself I wasn't gonna cry. She was my biggest cheerleader, and...
Lily, I have to ask you this. Are you okay to do this audition?
I don't know how I'm gonna be able to make it through a song without crying. But, you know, singing was something my mom and I really connected with, and it's how I fell in love with music in the first place, her playing music in the car. So I'm just trying to make her proud and continue to live my daydream.
Good for you.
Okay, well, best of luck. We're rooting for you, Lily.
First of all, you have a beautiful voice, and I could feel the emotion. And you know, you told us a story before you sang the song about this time in your life when things were perfect and you hatched butterflies, you know? And this moment right now, you are that butterfly on the way.
I think your mother was watching you tonight. And the way you were like feeling what you were doing, that what it was so special about your performance. And I really enjoyed that song.
But you didn't put anything out when you had a deal?
No.
You didn't?
No.
Okay, so you never really tested the waters, have you?
Mm-mm.
Okay.
I haven't. This is my first time putting music out, and I just went for it.
There is something special about you. You know, everything you've been through, you told us about, you know, and I'm sure those memories came flooding back to you during that audition, and you're thinking, I've still got to get through the song. And I know you've gone through a very difficult period. I think the fact that you've come back after what you've gone through, it says a lot about you, Lily, so good for you.
I don't know what to say. I'm like speechless, you know? Like sometimes you have someone on the stage and you hear their voice and just everything about you, you just light up. I see a light around you and I don't know, immediately I fell in love with you. And for this season 17, I was like, there's always a lot of singers on the stage and I was like, I want to give someone else a shot, but I can't help it because I really, really like you. So I'm going to do this. I'm going to push this golden buzzer for you.
She'd be so mad at me if I wasn't pursuing what I love. And Daydream was one of her favorite songs, so I think she'd be really happy, wherever she might be. To catch me.